Peace, family. Welcome back to another video with Credit Healing LLC. Now, today I want to actually discuss something with you all because I know that for several years you all have been asking me, do you offer trade lines and how can I get trade lines put on my credit report? And I'm actually very, very excited to tell you all that yes, we do offer trade lines. Now you can actually get authorized to do trade lines on your credit report that are seasoned. And what is seasoned trade lines? Seasoned trade lines is basically trade lines that have history added onto it. It's perfect history. There are no missed payments, anything like that. Now, these particular trade lines have a history of 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, 20 years, and even 30 years of history of payments that we put on your credit report, which will increase your credit scores. Now, that's very, very important. Not only will the age of the credit cards or trade lines be actually increase your credit scores, but also the payment history, as well as having an additional line of credit, revolving credit, put in your credit or your credit report. Because basically, in order for you to have a full credit report or credit file, they actually require up to 5 lines of credit. Now, if you get these authorized user credit cards put in your credit report, then that will actually add another one. And it's all perfect history, and also it also increases your credit limit, your overall credit limit, because that authorized user credit card will then show that you do have available credit, which will basically decrease your debt to credit ratio, which will be shown in your credit report. That's very, very key. So many good reasons to have authorized user credit cards put in your credit report. And then you can go and apply for home loans, also car loans, if you are looking for those particular things. Now, this is actually how it works. So basically, for 90 days, these trade lines will remain open on your credit report. And the reason why is because we're actually using other people's credit card. It's perfectly legal. There's nothing illegal about putting yourself on other people's authorized or people's credit cards as an authorized user. So you do not have to worry about that. So basically, it will remain open for up to 90 days. Now, within that 90-day period, your scores are going to shoot up. It's going to increase 50 points, 100 points, 120 points, 130 points, 200 points, etc. for that particular time period, because it's going to show up as an open and revolving account. During that time period, you're going to actually go and you're going to do whatever you need to do with that particular credit card. Now, not the credit card, but actual, you know, applying for credit, because you won't be issued a credit card. That will be kept by the person who the trade line or credit card belongs to, but you can still do what you need to do, because when you go to apply for credit, that will show that you do have that particular line of credit on your credit report. So you will definitely love that. Now, for 90 days, it will stay open. After 90 days, it will close. Now, if it actually closes, your credit score is going to stay high, but it's going to drop a little bit. The reason that's going to drop a little bit is because that particular account is going to be closed. So the best thing for credit cards to be shown on your credit report is as open. You don't want them to be shown up as closed. However, being that it has that particular payment history, all of that payment history that was never made on your particular credit card, your personal primary credit cards, that will then be put on your credit report. And that is going to help you, that's going to help your scores go up, because now you're going to have a payment history that's going to reflect and show on your credit report. So yes, now we do offer authorized user credit cards. You can now use them if you want to, get authorized user credit cards on your credit report. Feel free to give us a call at 225-733-6429, as well as email us at credithealing@gmail.com. And what we're going to do is that we're going to discuss, we're going to first send you every month, we actually update the credit card list, the trade line list. And then, so September, October, November, December, etc., we'll actually show you that when you receive it. Now, you will choose whichever trade lines you want. I will tell you that you will choose up to 3. You don't want to, you know, have all these different things open. Up to 3 is perfectly fine. Your credit scores are going to increase. You're going to love it. And you can basically do whatever you want, because then that will allow your credit scores to increase, and that will allow you to be able to go and do the things that you want and need to do in life. All right. So if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us, because we would love to help you. And now we offer authorized user credit cards. So you all be good, be blessed, repair your credit, as well as you go trade lines, put in your credit report.